7:30 or so. I woke up a little bit ago, jumped right into my edits and everything else, and I'm kind of rendering out a clip right now, but I figured I'd go ahead and start the vlog. So good morning. Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate it. It's Sunday, man. It's really good feeling Sunday. I feel very reflective today, very refreshed, relaxed. It's just a nice, it reminds me of the Sundays I had back in high school where I practiced all week and did my schoolwork all week, and then Sunday I just kind of relaxed. Bro, this new internet is nice. The upload only took 10 minutes. What the hell?
Yeah, how's that upload?
Upload's nice, bro.
What's it taking?
From start, it took 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah, were you uploading during that?
No. Not bad. Is Yuri still sleeping downstairs?
Yeah, he just got up, actually.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, good afternoon, I suppose.
Yeah.
Well into the afternoon already. About 1. About 1:20. Want to see if Chick-fil-A's open?
It's fucking suck.
Are they not open on Sundays?
God fuck.
I take it they're not open on Sundays.
They're open on Sundays.
I feel like I should share the fact that I look like a clown. I'm wearing, let's see, 2 shades of gray, 3, 4, 5 on the shoes, 6. Oh yeah, man. Look at us go, that gym attire, dude. A little bit of rain one day, sunny the next, man. 65, I get used to this. Shit. Workout was... You already know. Hello, omelet, my old friend. Yo, I'm hopping the shower in Costco. Oreo's tilted. Cody's finally ready. This can be a fun day, man. Once we start playing MW2 tonight, it's gonna ruin mine and Cody's friendship. 100%. Costco, woo! Dog, it's Sunday. You know what that means?
They're going to church?
No, free samples. Yeah, they're out. They're out, baby.
I'm hungry, dude.
My mom would be proud, man. My mom would be proud. We gotta work on the pantry game, I guess. We just cook everything, so like, I don't do a whole lot of storage stuff, man. The fridge look good, though. Streaming! We're about to play MW2. We're probably gonna break up after this. See the tears. Fuck you.
You hear me yelling that a lot once I'm above you on the scoreboard. This is our life.
This game's literally gonna ruin our friendship. This literally... This stream... I'm just marketing this down. What's the date? What's today? It is 6:41 on September 18th. Today, playing MW2 with Cody is going to ruin our friendship. I'm just marking it as it is. Gonna have a good stream. I'll see you guys after. Just finished up streaming, man. Played some MW2. Cody got the better of me, man. He got the better of me, but we're still friends, which is good. And now something that's odd is my friend is streaming. You know, Oreo, the guy that's a photographer that doesn't normally stream? That's him. He's streaming, so I'm gonna go downstairs and bother him. But fantastic stream. I appreciate everyone that came by, for real.
Hi, Taylor.
New streamer.
Shut up.
How you get view?
I don't know, but I'm on 62 viewers, and I don't have a camera right now, so...
That's... Dude, I told you,
streaming... I'm also not even moving, so I just gonna have to...
I told you, streaming's super easy. It's 11:40. I'm about to run to Safeway, or maybe Walmart, I'm not sure, and pick up some things, personal items, you know, condoms for all the... All the ladies I have sex with all the time. That's right. Yep. I'm gonna go pick up some personal stuff, and there's a Subway right there that was open at 11 o'clock one night, so if it's open while I run by, your boys probably get some Subway tonight, so, yeah, I'll just take you guys along for a nighttime ride.
Bro, I was talking about it earlier how I want a sub. Someone tell me why that Subway is open at 11:40 at night. What?
Oh, alrighty, man, that was quick! Subway was open, closes at midnight, which is great to know. Late night Subway. Normally I would never eat Subway late at night, and I wouldn't really prefer it for dinner. However, I'm feeling really, really empty today. And what I mean by that is usually I don't crave carbs, but I can literally feel the lack of, not energy per se, but I feel empty. I don't know how else to explain. My muscles don't feel very full. So got the subs, super excited to eat those to say the least. Also picked up some Greek yogurt and peanut butter while we're at Safeway. And because we missed that today while shopping at what's that one place, Costco, because they don't have the brand that I like because I'm a little bitch. And I also treated myself to a candy bar, which I've been craving for since my senior year. Well, I guess I know this sounds like a very specific time, but I promise it has a reason. I've been craving this particular candy bar since the winter of my senior year after my football season was over.
You're already back?
Your boy.
Holy shit, you're so fast.
Your boy.
Lock the door so we don't get fucking raped.
Dude, you have...
Just lock it, man.
What's the worst that could happen?
We get raped.
Okay. All right, dudes. I know some of you guys are going to be immediately wondering what I'm getting on my sub, so let me show you, man, because this is some important shit. If you're gonna get a sub, you try this one time, you'll never go back. So as you can tell, it is a very, very thick sub. It's already unfolding, ready for you to eat it. It is a foot long on flatbread with double chicken breast. That's right, double black olives. Get that back count up. Some jalapenos, a little bit of spice in your life. Cucumbers, spinach, and lettuce. No sauce. You can put sauce on there if you want, but I don't, because I'm fucking lame. And the cheat. Little payday, bruh. Boom.
Next
good night.
Is Slate. You're leaving?
Yeah, I'm gonna go
Slate.
Read.
I mean, Taylor.
Yeah, what's up, dog?
Slate has something to tell you.
Slate, what's up? What's up, buddy? We told Taylor I was lying when I said him and Cody were cute together. Well, Slate, you're banned. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go read. I love you.
Love you.
Alrighty. It's that time of the night where I read for about 20 minutes, get really tired. Continue to try to read for 10 minutes and then forget what I read. So I go back a couple pages, put the bookmark there, and just start over tomorrow. But yeah, as always, you know, you guys are cool. You watch the video. Hey, yo, I don't know what it is, but if you mention like commenting in videos, everyone's like, you're right. I forgot to comment on the video. Dude, Mom, did you comment? Did you comment on Royette's video? Dad, did you comment? Hey, Susie, did you comment? Bob, did you comment? Everyone's just like, yo, let's go fucking comment. So, if you want to comment on videos, like, I like reading this stuff. It makes me feel like a, you know, very cynical and, even, it just feeds my ego even more. So, thank you guys. Y'all know I need that. Real talk. Appreciate you guys watching as always. I didn't do much today, and I actually love that I didn't. It was productive, but it's still relaxing like Sunday should be. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog though before I ramble for 10 minutes. Good night.